Sungai Kandis voters turned out early to choose their next assemblyman for the Selangor state seat. PKR candidate Mohd Zawawi Ahmad Mughni together with his wife cast their votes at SK Jalan Kebun polling station.
Saya diberi kesempatan untuk membuang undi di Sekolah Kebangsaan Jalan Kebun, sekolah tempat saya belajar dulu dan sejarah tercipta hari ini 30 tahun. Ramai wartawan datang untuk menemubual calon di SK Jalan Kebun dan saya mohon kepada semua pengundi-pengundi yang berdaftar di Dun Sungai Kandis untuk keluar awal dan jangan lupa undi calon yang ketiga daripada Pakatan Harapan. Kempen selama 14 hari berjalan dengan baik mengikut jadual dan saya yakin berdasarkan maklum balas dan respon daripada pengundi nampaknya sangat positif dan saya yakin dapat mencapai target yang saya sasarkan.
There are 19 voting stations and 109 channels for the Sungai Kandis state seat by election and voters will have to choose from three candidates, Barisan Nasional's Datuk Lukman Nur Adam and an independent K. Murthy whose name was unknown before his nomination was accepted and still remains a mystery in the constituency to this day. PAS set out the contest this time, paving way for the three-cornered fight. The Election Commission is hoping for an 80% voter turnout. Polling closes at 5:30 p.m. and the tallying of votes will be done at the Shah Alam City Council with the results expected as early as 10 p.m.